At one point or the other, people, especially full-time employees, search for ways to make extra money. Well, it is only normal for people to do so because the bills don't smile at you. Thus, many people take on the most unbelievable activities to make money. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you some of these weird yet wonderful ways to make money. You should pick some of them and try it out. 1. Video gaming. So many people play video games just for the fun of it. But do you know that you can actually make money from playing games? Internet esports pay packets have made available a directory grading the top 100 players based on paychecks. According to Business Insider, expert gamers earn money by participating and winning contests and streaming their games. These gamers make an average of $100,000 in a year. Other ways to earn money through gaming are live streaming games to get a high following, getting involved in games journalism, creating guides and tutorials for various games, hosting a podcast or creating a game-based YouTube channel, winning tournaments for player versus player games, and getting paid to test run games. You can also learn programming and go as far as creating your own games. 2. Voiceover artist. So, singing, speaking, and storytelling are really not the only things that you can do with your voice. Having a sweet voice is fast becoming an overlooked criterion because, with the aid of certain applications, your voice can be polished. A pleasant accent and an excellent command of any language is an excellent start for venturing into the business of voicing. Voicing as a career may sound odd to you. However, it has risen to be an essential aspect of the media and technology industry. An example of a big-time voiceover artist is Susan Bennett, the voice behind the iPhone's Siri. 3. Tester or reviewer. Being a tester or a reviewer means that you are being paid for using a product and given feedback concerning what you used. It sounds cool, right? Indeed it is, because companies like Respondent.io, OnePoll.com, and many others actively pay each of their users some cool cash, as high as $400 for reviewing their products. What other ways can be more fun than being paid to write reviews on the products you purchase and use? 4. Short skits. Video applications such as TikTok, Snapchat, etc. have given rise to the creation of online videos, especially short and funny ones. Every day we encounter various funny and weird experiences. Many people have developed the habit of making short skits with the use of their video applications to educate, inform, and entertain. By consistently relating their experiences via skits, they build their following, which eventually leads to influence and wealth. 5. Concert promoter. Working in the entertainment industry can be an exciting venture. You may be wondering how to get into the music industry if you don't have any musical talent. Well, concert promotion is an opportunity to get into the music industry and also to make cool cash. Concert promoters work hand in hand with musicians, venues, and labels to gain the needed attention and publicity for shows and events. It is a lucrative career, as according to Inside Jobs, the average income of a promoter is between $40,000 and $110,000. 6. Be a clown. According to SimplyHired.com, the average salary of a clown ranges from $38,000 to $44,000 annually. Those who are incredibly talented and have been in that part for a more extended period actually earn more than that amount. Clowns are fun people who always have a way of making people laugh. To start up as a clown, you must be funny and, of course, weird. Also, you must study some of the old-time comedians. Not the ones who just told jokes, but all those who also used hand gestures and faces to make things funny. One comedian who could use his entire body to create funny things was Lucille Ball. Generally, the idea is to learn to do things in a more visual way than with words, and to bear in mind that clowns come in various shapes, characters, and sizes, and there are lots of possibilities for work as a clown. 7. Stand-up comedy. Becoming a successful stand-up comedian might seem fun, but it requires a passion for other people's happiness, dedication, and consistency. Once you groom yourself to be a comedian that can appeal to various niches, you will be surprised at how wide your fan base will become. As a stand-up comedian, you must be highly intellectual and be up to date with trends. Subsequently, most stand-up comedians get involved in other aspects of entertainment. 8. Novelist. The availability of online platforms seeking writings to publish has made venturing into novel writing a seamless journey to stardom and wealth. There are many websites, blogs, and magazines such as Flash Fiction Online, Shades of Romance, etc., who pay individuals for their write-ups, especially novels. To get started, what you need is to build up a passion for writing and select a niche that appeals to you. You may not necessarily earn much at the onset, but you must also remain driven by the fun of and love for what you do. And in no time, you will start growing your audience and making cool cash. 9. Queue up. This has to be the weirdest way to make money ever. It is said that Britain originated this method of making extra quid. So, have you ever walked past a long queue filled with tired-looking faces? Do you know that many people on that queue actually wish that someone could stand in their place? Well, that's right. Some people are willing to pay you to hold their place on that blockbuster ticket queue while they refresh themselves. In China, this is fast becoming a profession. 10. DJing or beat making. Are you an audiophile? Or do you understand the science of sound? Or maybe you know how to mix beats and balance different frequencies to make a melody? If what you just read is in the affirmative, then this is definitely for you. If you have a great sound system and a large selection of music, you've already got what you need to hire yourself out as a DJ for various events and receptions. This is a great way to fill an afternoon and evening while also earning some cash in the process. 11. Ghostwriting. A funny name, right? Ghostwriting is, as the name implies, writing without being seen. A ghostwriter is a person that sells out his or her literary work to another or gets employed to write for someone else. He or she is bound by the rules which says to claim ownership to the job. Working as a ghostwriter means having fun writing while you hide your identity and get paid. 12. Dog walking. You can turn your love for animals, especially dogs, to earn yourself a cool amount of money. This has to do with helping those people who are too busy to walk their dogs while they pay you for it. A dog walker who walks 5 dogs per day can earn an average of $25 daily and $45,625 annually. 13. Ad sharing. This can be done either as a blogger or just as a side hustle. Although sharing ads pay more when you have a blog, but affiliate sharing can also put some good bucks in your pocket. There are 6 major ways that you can make money through sharing ads on your blog. The most common method is via Google AdSense. Still, when this does not pay you as much as you want, you can opt for options such as pay-per-click advertising or cost per thousand ads from other websites, sales of ads on your blog, sales of text links on your blog, pop-up adverts, and publishing paid reviews on your blog. As an affiliate sharer, the most profitable medium is to share ads on your social media platform and to refer people personally. These days, even the weirdest stuff can be used to generate some cool cash for yourself. You have to step out and venture into it, even if others laugh at you. Bear in mind that the first persons who started most of these jobs were thought as crazy, and people try to discourage them. And just before you go, watch other videos on YouTube. If you're an entrepreneur or an ambitious person, we invite you to join our motivational channel. The objective of the channel is to give you daily inspiration so that you will have the strength to pursue and achieve your most important dreams. We call this channel Hunt TV, and you can join in the description box. We love you.